intern year is a really challenging year for interns. For the first time, for many of them, they're working full-time, they're trying to study part-time, and presumably they want some sort of social life as well. So a really important part of what we do at UniSA is to support our interns throughout that journey.
It's not just about the content which they deliver, it's also the way that they teach you life skills which you can't learn from textbooks.
Doing the program here at the uni really helped develop my skills as a pharmacist, my counselling skills and my knowledge of pharmacy practice.
So our program is delivered almost completely online, so it's flexibly delivered with and supported by face-to-face seminars. And what this means to our students is that they can study at their own pace and they are supported by a really vast array of activities and materials.
As part of the intern training program, we got to have four seminars. So we'd come in over the weekend and on a weekday and have face-to-face time with Josephine and Danny and other pharmacists. We also got to have online training modules. So there are lots of discussion blocks and online quizzes or courses that Danny and Josephine would set up for us. They were also always available to contact over the phone or via email to help us out if we needed it. And a lot of my friends were there too, so we could also support each other. So we had two board exams throughout the year. The first one is the written exam, and to prepare for that, the uni program gave us practice exams to do online. We got to do them under exam conditions, and we also got quizzes to do online as well. And there was guidance as to what we should use as our references, and there was always advice ready from the pharmacists here. With the oral exam, which was later in the year, we got to do practices with GPs that came in from the community and spoke to us, so we got to practice our counselling skills, and we also got to do practices of what the exam scenarios would be like with other pharmacists from both community and from hospital environments.
In addition, with the oral exam, we had a lot of, I guess, counselling sessions whether between peers, where we could also do some critical feedback for each other, but also get that feedback from our mentors as well.
At the end of the day, our ultimate goal is registration for all interns. So it's really important for us to provide the interns with the tools and the clear thought processes to ensure that they can contribute and make positive health choices and contribute to positive health outcomes.
When it comes to rational problem solving, understanding the differences between what's right, what's wrong, what's legal, and what we can and can't do. I think UniSA did explore that really well.
The Pharmacy Intern Training Program is part of the Graduate Certificate in Pharmacy Practice. So those intern pharmacists who complete the program have already completed 50% of a formal postgraduate award.
No matter what, you have to choose an intern training program. However, the advantage of choosing UniSA is that it sets you with a nice foundation that if you did decide to do further study in the future, you have something to work with.
My advice to future students wanting to undertake their intern training program here at UniSA would be to be actively involved in the program. And don't be afraid to ask questions to the staff here, they're always willing to help you out.
You'll be immersed in an engaging, progressive and highly supportive learning environment. We hope this gives you a really good idea of what our program offers, and we look forward to working with you in the future.